stock up 4,500 before bearing their ticket up from the school. After decreasing and taking out the shields, let's see how long it will spin as opposed to the 1 second spin time when I first took it out. Okay, started. Okay, there you go, it's stopped now. I don't know how long it's been, but it's surely much longer than the 1 second that it was spinning when I first took it out of the reel. Hopefully the new owner will be able to control all the speed, because all that speed without control is useless.